here we have Rose's first attempt at making a fire.
With the ferro rod.
With the ferro rod. Have a flame, but will it stay? Look, she's got her fire going. Not bad, under a minute.
Look at this.
Now if it will only
look what
stay.
He got me. How could you not make a fire without this thing? With this thing.
Yeah, put your grasses down and then put your sticks over your grasses. Here we are at Hangdog Hill. Bebo. That good boy. There's my Bella. Yeah, there's my Bella. Yeah, it's Rose's birthday fire. Almost.
Well, you know I have two birthdays, so it's tonight and tomorrow. I mean, Tuesday, because we don't know when I was born.
Yep, there you go. Do a robinette. Too wet. Won't be too bad because it's a little bit of birch, but.
Did you bring this here?
Yeah, because I think this is left here from we were here New Year's Day.
It's a fucking inferno, man. Hmm? I have to bleep that out.
Well, it's birch, so it'll burn, but.
Did you bring the turbo saw?
Yeah.
Let's let this dry out.
I That's it for part one.